So people, we are back with another new video, and this is about the LED control. So in this picture you can see the beautiful LED with multiple colors, that is RGB combination, like rainbow color. So this can be used at your home or at the party palace or at the hotel for decoration, especially for at Christmas or at Diwali. So this is the LED strip that we are going to interface with Arduino Uno board. So when you interface, it will glow like this, showing multiple colors. These are available in various packages and it can generate any sort of color. It depends upon your programming. So now let's begin with the tutorial. Now name of this module is WS2812B module. So we have simply control used is using a digital pin of Arduino Uno board. So it has three pins, one is VCC, another is ground, and another is a digital output pin. The digital output pin can be connected to Arduino Uno board. So you can see the color is of different varieties, ranging from RGB to rainbow color. So when you program it, it can glow any various number of colors. The link of the program is given in the description below. You can edit, modify, or make any changes in the program. So you can see at once it was red, green, yellow, blue, it's pink, it's dark blue, it's rotating. Any pattern, any design, you can design according to your use. You can use it at your home for the decoration purpose, or to make your wonderful. So this is the programming language. So this is the header file for fastled.h. you can find this header file at the link in the description below. So we are using 14 led, so I have written 14 here. We have different color, the brightness is 64. So this is simply a programming. Get the programming in the link in the description below. Copy the paste the programming, get the library file and upload, and see the beauty of the wonderful LED or fast LED project. So this was all about the small video tutorial. Simply compile the code and upload. Thank you for watching.